1-1 pitch on the way. Daniel come back with one in the dirt as the count moves to 2-1 now. Here's the 2-1 pitch home to A-Rod.
No, why am I swinging at that?
Here comes. Now a ball hit.
Get out of here. Oh my god, that's caught.
He's there and he'll bring this one in. Jason Hayward will dig in with one in and one away. Swing, hard hit ball to second. Throw in time at first for out number two.
That's bullshit.
We'll dig in. He lined out hard in his last time around. Ball swung on and lifted.
This is horseshit. Oh my god.
Right as he puts this one away, two down. George Brett will dig in. He doubled his last time. Now a swing and a miss. Took something off that one and it's strike one. The pitch. And that swung on and fouled straight back. Bases are empty here with two men out. And he gets a piece of this one to foul it toward the backstop. Here comes another 0-2. And a change up here, but that's taken low in the dirt for a ball. Outside and low that time. Now it's two balls and two strikes. Now a swing and a ground ball, but a foul ball as it holds it 2-2. And Frazier called strike three as he's rung up and the side is retired. Yoenis Cespedes will get us going now in the top half of the eighth. A couple of righties starting to loosen now in the bullpen. Bounces to the plate for ball one. Here comes the 1-0. And the fastball hitting 93 on the gun. It's 1-1. 1-1. And a slider runs in on him as he has to lean out of the way. 2-1 now to Cespedes. Oh, textbook slider there. And he's back at even. 2-2. Here he comes on 2-2.
Damn it. No, why am I swinging at that? That's number two. Better be. What? Are you fucking kidding me, game?
Justin Wilson is on out of the bullpen now. He'll take Yogi Berra will dig in. He singled his last time around. And this is fouled back and out of play. Leaders awaits the 0-1. And here's a curveball in the dirt that time for a ball. 1-1. On the way. Up high. 2-1 now. Now the pitch. 2-1 pitch is a cut fastball taken for strike two. Now here it comes. Swinging a ball hit softly on the ground. But this is going to be a foul ball as that keeps things at 2-2. Full count. Three balls and two strikes. This one around high and deep to center field. And he will run this one down, moving to his right, and that's the another 0-2. Now a swing and another ball that I believe will find its way into the seats. Still 0-2. One out, nobody on. Now another 0-2. On the ground for the shortstop, Reyes.
Oh my god. Are you fucking kidding me, Jose Reyes? Oh, it's Winfield. I can't fuck with Winfield.
Carlos Gonzalez will stand in. He flew out his last time up. And a cut fastball here that he started off a bit too far inside. It nearly got him. Oh, and this one's high in the air, carrying well out to deep center.
Gone. Oh, it's gone! Tie fucking game, bitch. Tie motherfucking game.